how to solve the Facebook search not working problem on your iPhone? Don't worry, here's the advanced guide on how to fix the Facebook search not working issue on your iPhone. This is very quick and simple. So let's get started. Before you continue, ensure your internet connection is dependable. If not, open your browser, try accessing a website or YouTube, and confirm if there are loading issues. If the problem persists, proceed to the next solution. Clear Facebook cache. Open Facebook, tap Menu, scroll down, tap Settings and Privacy, tap Settings, scroll down, tap Browser, tap Clear. Quickly after that, try the next process. Solution 2. Update your Facebook app. Open the App Store, search Facebook. If you find any updates available, if there is an update, then update, but if there is no update, try the next solution. Solution 3. Offload the Facebook app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General. Now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the Facebook app, tap on it, tap on the Offload the App button, and tap Offload again. Now reinstall the app. So, after that, hopefully your problem will be solved. If you found this video helpful, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.